people.
The ultimate thing that every bodybuilder needs. So you're always thinking that at everything that you do, you want to make the waist look small, but the shoulders look wide. Elbows just a bit forward. Here, which is going to help bring out the lats more with making it look more narrow than what it actually is. Which shows width, narrow, width. The most important part of any pose to the rear is giving him a 3D look. You can see the swoop of his quads, you can see the shape of his hands. Because everyone has a good or a bad body part, one that they're always working on. And those of you that are having a hard time bringing up the size of your back, you're working on, but it's just not quite there yet, here's a trick for you. Leave your hips where they are, but lean the upper body back just a bit more and round those elbows out. By doing that, you put the lower back into the background of the picture, you put the upper back into the foreground, which is going to give the illusion of the back being wider than what it actually is.